Image processing for vision models have always been an issue. Normally, vision transformers typically process images in patches of fixed size. But the thing is that although these patches yield higher accuracy, but they require more computation, and that is always an issue when you need more computation, which you simply don't have. That is where this new model called as FlexiViT, which is a vision transformer, has tried to bridge that gap. The paper which you see on your screen by Lucas Beyer and his colleague, it tries to address this issue. They have trained this model FlexiViT that allows users to specify the desired patch size. Then this turns each patch into token using two matrices of weights whose values describe the patch's position and appearance. The dimensions of these matrices depend on patch size, and then resizing the matrices enables a transformer to use patches of arbitrary size. The results are spectacular. The authors of this paper have compared this FlexiViT to two vision transformers, which is ViT-B16 and ViT-B30, trained on ImageNet 21K using patch sizes of 16x16 and 30x30. And that is where it has really outperformed and performed consistently well across patch sizes. The processing power available often depends on the project which you are dealing in terms of image processing. So I believe that this new model has opened up many possibilities for tuning an image into patches and patches into tokens. It's really great to see continued innovation in this area. I hope that you like it. I will drop the link to this paper in video's description so that you can read further about it. And really, hats off to all these researchers on this paper, because I believe this will be a real groundbreaking innovation. Thank you.